One day, 6 years ago, my plane crashed in the Sahara Desert. I was alone. I had a week's worth of water. I'd have to fix the engine myself, or else I would die. That first night, I slept out on the sand, 1,000 miles from the nearest human habitation. So you can imagine my surprise when at dawn, I was awoken by a little voice that said, "Please, draw me a sheep."